Of course, they're Russia, friends but rivals too.
Now,
the couple who go into this free in ninth place, second in Russian junior championships. The leading Russian still to come. And this is a couple who've been very busy on the Grand Prix circuit, second in Lake Placid, second in Zagreb, and sixth in the junior Grand Prix final in Sochi. Season's best would take them into the lead, but they need it. 17-year-old Evgenia Kosygina and 19-year-old Nikolai Moroshkin with a Jackson medley. Dazzling start.
Oh, I love it. Twizzles with the arm movements, emphasizing the music, right on the beat. Sequence. Well, not that easy when they're trying to stay close and hold. Fit with the music, a combination spin.
Jackson went down a storm here in Milan. Set the pace, really, set the tempo right at the beginning. A razor-sharp start, and they kept it going right the way through. Evgenia Kosygina, Nikolai Moroshkin, ninth going into the free. They may find themselves
I loved it. They had a bit of obtuse timing in the short dance with the blues and the swing. They were doing Lord of the Dance there. And this shows something of their personality. It's a very mature edit of Michael Jackson music in that. And they pulled it off brilliantly. It could have been a disaster, and it wasn't. It's very clipped, very sure, and it's them. And what I love is when you see a personality of a couple coming out through the dance. When they started, it looked like they were dancing at the after show, the after competition party, because some of the skaters just really let themselves go, and he was really feeling it. Great on the twizzles. He's looking at it, marking it, making sure it's okay. The arms moving make it more difficult, add to the levels that they'll get. The lifts were very strong and very sure. The circular step sequence, they just lost the flow for me as much as in relation to everything else they were doing. But we're looking at junior worlds here, and they're skating like seniors.
Yeah. Point taken. Very, very impressive. Now, will the judges go with them? They need 73-72 to go into the lead. The best they've done in Croatia at the end of last year, 77-89. So anything like that would be comfortably good enough. And imagine they've got a chance here.
And the choreographer, Viktor Kanevski, great job to you.
Oh, 75-55. We do have new leaders. So terrific for them. They're going to love it when they see the number one figure. And there it is. Really happy. Six couples to go, but it couldn't be any better.
Thank you.